The night was so quiet, not even a peep. But four little friends were not ready to sleep. "What a great slumber party!" said Mochi the Bear. All of his favorite buddies were there. "We should probably sleep," said Fox with a yawn. "No way," replied Mochi. "Let's play until dawn." Someone appeared in the room right on cue.
"I'm Neuron," he said. "How do you do?" "My friends and I make up your brain. Your thoughts and emotions we maintain,"
Mochi exclaimed. "What a delight! Happy to meet you this wonderful night."
"This is the brain. It's my home. Did you know? We neurons work hard. Every day's go, go, go. Sleeping is so very important to all, whether you're furry or slimy or small. We neurons get dirty after working all day. When you sleep, all our toxins and dirt wash away. And once we've received a good thorough cleaning, that's when your powerful brain begins dreaming. And all that you've done during your day goes through your brain and gets all stashed away. This is the heart. Can you hear every beat? Sleep makes it stronger. Now, isn't that neat?" "The stomach is noisy. Oh, the grumbles it makes. If you get too tired, your tummy could ache. These are the lungs. We use them for breathing. To shield them from bugs, we must do lots of sleeping. Sleep is the secret to being in good cheer. It helps make your worries and fears disappear."
"Thank you," said Mochi. "I like what you say, but what if I can't fall asleep straight away?"
"There are so many things that can help you to sleep, like a cool, darkened room, or perhaps counting sheep. My favorite, though, is to read a good tale."
He gave a big smile.
"It works without fail."